I guess what I'd like to say is I'm very proud of St. Francis Hospital, and especially of all the women, but especially of Mother Anne Valencia, its founder. She was a woman who did not back away from risk of any kind. In her autobiography, or maybe it's a biography, it says that even at 10 years old in Savoy, France, she asked her family, "I don't like the school I'm going to now. Can I go to another one?" And they said, "All right, go to the new school." And then at age 15, she asked permission to enter our community and was told no. Well, she persisted and persisted, and finally her parents gave in and she entered. And she was a teacher for many years. And then, out of the blue, they realized that she had an aptitude for taking care of the sick. And so they sent her to Paris, to a hospital in Paris, L'Hôtel de Paris, I think it was. And she spent time learning nursing arts. She came back to the mother house in Chambéry expecting to run a hospital there, and then was invited to go to America, a place she had never thought about, a place that was foreign to her. And they say that without hesitation, but again, it's based on how we respond when a mission call comes, she said yes. So she came to the United States with no English, with a few other sisters, and started what we now know as St. Francis Hospital. I'm sure those early days were most difficult for her, but she persisted and lived the mission that we all live, to be a caring and compassionate presence, and in her case, to people who were ill. So I'm very proud as I sit here, standing on her shoulders and all the shoulders of the sisters who have come over, entered here, have gone to God, and there are a few of us still around, still on mission.